turn it and burn it.
If you're looking for good old-fashioned comfort food served 24 hours a day,
it's the only breakfast place of its kind with its own wine list and signature Chablis.
Then head on over to the Waffle Hut, the hottest spot in Traver County.
It's a place to see and be seen.
Leave it to the richest woman in Traver to have her master bathroom decorated by Ed Hardy.
Well, that's Ed Harty, H-E-A-R-T-Y. It's not the t-shirt guy. Very similar aesthetic, as you can tell by the flaming corpses.
Did I tell you that I'm really, really good friends with Condi Rice?
Where the food is piping hot.
Oh, yeah, and the microwave. It doesn't have glass in it, so stand back when you use it.
And served up by one of our charming Waffle Hut servers.
I have deer ticks disease.
We only got these jobs because we're friends with the owner.
I accidentally took a handful of cat suppositories and I was tripping balls.
We're all one big happy family.
First rule of business is hire talented people and then get out of their way. But I hired you.
I don't know if you guys are feeling it at all, but there's a hygiene issue going around.
She let somebody's pet raccoon lick her right on the privates.
At Waffle Hut, you're sure to make new friends.
How do you think I stay a size one, huh?
Whether you're one of our charming regulars.
Oh, honey, you're not supposed to be back here.
I don't tip, so it's my way of paying you back.
Oh, what a turn on when you're on the toilet.
Well, sometimes I turn around on the toilet and look at the tank. I just do my business backwards.
I would do it too.
Or just stopping by for a bite.
I want to go home!
Can I offer you a warm-up?
Got a special occasion?
I'm pregnant.
We no longer have time for her to change her catheter during the breakfast run.
She's dead.
Ooh. Waffle Hut is the perfect location for all your important events.
We're open 24/7. There's no locks on these doors, woman.
So always remember, piping hot or a la mode. Eat them waffles, then hit the road.
I never promised you a rose garden. Ran along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometimes. When you take, you gotta give to live and then leave or let go. Oh, I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden.
Fuck you.
This place is like a rest stop on the freeway to your final destination.
Yeah. Can't do it. See you around, Vern.
Do you know how close you are to get fired?